Peggy 16.
Having deduced Batman's identity, Tim Drake's fierce drive and sharp mind won him the mantle of Robin. A melee support, the young detective can sustain lanes and disrupt whole teams. Robin's passive is this guy. Every few seconds, his next basic attack will mark a target. If Robin or an ally attacks a marked target, they consume the mark to deal bonus attack damage and restore will or energy. Vault Kick deals attack damage to your target, applying this guy and knocking them back as Robin backflips off their face in equal distance. Bowmaster grants Robin attack damage reflection and causes his basic attacks to reduce a target's move speed. Bowmaster also makes Vault Kick pass through and damage enemies, however, this combo will not apply his passive or knockdown. Dynamic Duo buffs an allied target's move speed, provides attack and power damage lifesteal, and grants bonus will or energy when his passive's mark is consumed. If used on an ally, Robin also gains the benefits of Dynamic Duo. Robin's ultimate is Emergent Leader. He spins his bow staff overhead, dealing attack damage to targets in the area and knocking them back. Emergent Leader buffs the attack and power damage of nearby allies for several seconds. Each enemy champion struck extends the duration. Overall, Robin is best played with a partner to gain from his strong support. Robin can burn through will, so be careful about using his skills too often, or supporting your ally will be difficult. Vault Kick is a great way to harass enemies while sustaining your ally's will or energy. However, you can also use Vault Kick as an escape. Bowmaster with Vault Kick can set up an effective Emergent Leader, allowing Robin to push enemies out of position. Robin's unique stolen power allows him 5 charges of surveillance camera. A champion with Robin's surveillance cameras can provide excellent visibility into the urban jungle, helping his lane partner and any nearby jungler. Deadshot's visor and Metallo's heart both allow Robin to stay in the fight, so consider at least one for every build. Otherwise, Robin can be built to fit different roles.
Dominating.
When playing in aggressive support, build Atlantis Gambit for the passive teamwide buff and Soultaker Katana for its attack lifesteal. When playing defense and causing disruption, pick up Lobo's Chain and Entropy Aegis to lock down enemies and mitigate their damage. Impress and distress as the swift sidekick, Robin.